is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
Ruben Diaz. The ball with Rodri. Excellent challenge. Cuts it back. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And a goal here! Accuracy with the header. Just what they needed.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Mahrez. Oh, what's he gone and done? Foden. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Oh dear, a moment to forget all about, I think.
Well, he has to do a lot better there. He's gone for power, but he's completely miscued it.
Di Maria. And pretty routine for the goalkeeper. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, a fantastic counter-attack as they move through the gears, but not a brilliant end product.
Well, everything looked good until the finish, but that shows how dangerous they are on the break.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Good visualization and execution. And the keeper will happily collect that one. De Bruyne. And Bernardo Silva has it. Determined block. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, that is a superb save. Di Maria. Verratti now. In with a chance. He got a good palm on it. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. So nearing the break, and City hold the edge. Stuart, how about your critique of what they put into the game so far?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Verratti. Verratti! Oh, just narrowly off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move. Just couldn't quite cap it off.
Foden. Far from a good pass. Well, offside, and we could have made that decision from up here. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Hakimi. Verratti now. He'll take this on. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Pressing high to win the ball, and he got to it fairly easily.
Well, as you can see from those stats, their attacking play just hasn't been good enough. They need to start getting the ball into the final third more often and play at a quicker tempo. Otherwise, they just won't get back into this game.
Spot on with that tackle. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it fizzled out. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, I think it's fair to say Riyad Mahrez acquitted himself well in the first half. Stuart, what did you make of him? So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. No-nonsense clearance. Di Maria. Foden. This looks threatening. Ronaldo Silva's in behind. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Just too much loft. Foden. And Neymar. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And a poor ball. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, good idea, but overcooked. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And take it away. Neymar. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. Danger averted. Good defending. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
And a good-looking ball. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, the action. Well, decent save there. Playing it in. Well, did his job defensively. Now this could really lift spirits. A goal! And it's very much game on here. Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Read it well. Foden. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. De Bruyne in the centre. Well, mopping up defensively. And now they have the ball back. Can he make it count? Oh, right in the nick of time. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And that'll be offside.
After the game, thank you.
20 minutes remaining. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Riyad Mahrez.
Well, he's given it away. De Bruyne. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Well, as we get close to hearing the final whistle, Manchester City dominant, Manchester City excellent.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this!
Still possibilities. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
They're making high pressing work for them here.
Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
Sterling.
And a corner kick, the referee's verdict.
Trying to deliver it accurately.
Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Could be a chance to break here. A real opening now. A mischievous effort. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game. And what a finale we could be in for here. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. João Cancelo. It's with Laporte.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game, but the fans are certainly doing their bit and trying to get them over the finish line.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory